Hey folks, Adam here, and I have the ZP200. This is a great photo printer. I'm going to tell you all about it. We're going to demonstrate it and kick it off right about now. So this is my mantle over my fireplace, and I put these little action figures on it just for fun. And I like these action figures. They're from my childhood. So I decided I wanted to commemorate it by taking a picture, right? Took a picture on my phone of these little guys up close. Now, what if I wanted to print that out? Well, I have a Bluetooth printer that's battery powered. I have it sitting right here. I can actually print that out, and I did just print it out on my, I just had it next to my phone. I pressed print. It was sitting on my couch and it was printing out photos that I just took. Now think about that. The holidays, birthdays, Christmas, anything like that. You take a picture on your phone, you press print, and it prints out a digital copy of it. So that's absolutely fantastic that you're printing out HD copies of really cool prints in something that'll fit in your pocket. You can take this with you to a party, print out pictures, press print, and suddenly you're the life of the party. People can take a selfie or group photo and you can print it out and hand it to them. That's something we've never been able to do before. Technology is fantastic. Battery powered USB, and this thing is absolutely fantastic. So let me go ahead and show you the after, and I'm very excited about it. If you're looking for something that will be able to print out easily, all you have to do, connect to Bluetooth, install the Hey Photo app, which is absolutely free. It's a free download in your store, your app store, whether that's Google or Apple. And you can print whatever you want. I did these little photo guys. I think it's absolutely fantastic. I'm gonna show you the up close, and I think you're gonna dig it. Hey folks, one more thing I forgot to mention about this awesome printer is that you can do passport photos and other credentials with it. So no longer do you have to go to the pharmacy or the photo lab or wherever to get your passport information, your pictures, your things before your big trip. You can get them right here on your own photo printer. That's pretty incredible. All right, thanks again. Adios. All right, folks, now it's time for the up close portion of the video. A lot of people like that. So you can see everything about this cool printer. All right, so you can see that it's USB-C charging and it does come with the charging cable. You can plug that into anything. You can plug your phone into, you can plug it into your computer, wherever. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. It does come with sheets of the photo paper, which you can get additional. Just clicks right in. Does have your instructions, which are straight up and easy. Turn it on, hold the button for, hold the button for a couple seconds to get it to turn on, connect it to your Bluetooth, and use the Hey Photo app is what I'm using, okay? And then here's an example of my first print with the printer. You can see very good, high definition, high quality. And here's the box that it came in. See, nice, clean box. And I think this could be used as well as your storage box. So, anyway, folks, absolutely fantastic printer. My name is Adam. I run Elite Demonstrations. We only show you products that we love, we own, and we think you're going to love as well. So if you're looking for a great photo printer, printing out just a little business card size photos for your friends and family, this is a great one for you. Think about all the opportunity you have here, going to a party, actually being able to print out that sporting event, being at the sporting event and print out photos of your kids, your family, your friends. This is a no-brainer. You're absolutely gonna love it. Go ahead and pick it up. You won't be disappointed. I'm Adam from Elite Demonstrations, where we only show you the best of the best so you can forget the rest. Thanks for joining us today, and adios, amigos.